Hey, it's Leanne from supplyhouse.com, and in this video, we're going to talk about manifolds in plumbing systems. Plumbing manifolds act as a hub for the water fixtures in your home. Supply water enters the manifold directly for cold water and from your water heater or other heat source for hot water. The water then goes through distribution lines throughout a home. There are two ways to set up a manifold in your system. There is the home run style and trunk and branch systems. In a home run system, manifolds are generally installed in a central location and run water lines directly from the manifold to the fixtures with no splicing. Trunk and branch systems start in a central location and feed water to smaller manifolds in other locations throughout your home. With the home run style, you end up running more lines, but these systems help to eliminate water temperature fluctuation during peak hours. It also makes it easier to make repairs without shutting down an entire system. There are also units available that combine hot and cold manifolds into a single physical unit. They are used in home run style systems. They come pre-assembled and make it easier to set up your system. For more information, visit the Resource Center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions you may have. If you want to learn more about heating manifolds, click here.